YouTube. Welcome to episode 5. I just did a major interior overhaul today. All these episodes are actually on the same day. When I first get it, there's so much to do, and maybe I get a little obsessed. Took out the seats, and I'm going to now showcase the final result of... Took out the rear carpet, the styrofoam, and cleaned everything. Let's first start at the rear. The carpet is shrunk. Eventually, I'll get new carpet. It did have the straps through the holes, but I have them underneath for now while I try and see what's replaceable here and what's still available. I'd like new styrofoam, but it's not that big a deal. I do have the original kit and all that stuff. A little bit, there wasn't any major rust, but there was some oranging and crispiness under this jack. I shaved off some of the bottom of that foam and vacuumed all the base floor before laying everything back in. I shined up the sides a little bit. I don't normally use Armor All, I think it sucks, but in this case, with an old car, hey, why not? I mean, it's not like you're going to wreck the stuff at this point. So I just went ahead and tried some Armor All on it, polished it up a bit. So all the interior is pretty clean there. Let's go inside, evaluate. The door panel I did clean up. It's basically mint, I guess. I can't really see anything. The other side has a tiny pinhole in it. Overall, I think this is pretty good condition. I'm not a Z expert, but the sills, the paint, as well as the sill holder. Vacuumed everything here. Did the center console. Vacuumed under here, the seats. Could use carpet, but it's not something I'm going to do real quick, real soon. Not that worried about it. Here, the dash is cleaned. Better look. We'll go on the other side in a minute. The console is fairly clean. I'm going to get a new top, which I heard they sell. It'll pretty much, and there's one crack. Where can I get the light? Night vision. The crack is right there, but I wouldn't replace this for that crack. No big deal. I'd like to get a shift boot at some time, if that's available. Everything else is pretty clean. Let's go to the other side. Door panel here. It's pretty perfect, like the other one. I did see a pinhole right there, if I'm not blocking the light. Right above that, there's a tiny pinhole. Overall, I think this is pretty good shape. Vacuumed out under there. This was full of straw, or that stuff they put on the old seats, like a half inch thick. I vacuumed all that. The steering wheel just isn't gonna look that great. I scrubbed it with Armor All for 5-6 times. It came out black till I finally got it to almost be clean. But the surface is there. I mean, I had a Momo on one of my other Zs, but I kind of like original at this point in my life, so I might leave it. Overall, everything else looks good. It has a steering tilt wheel thing I didn't even know about. So when I get to clean this deeply, I find out a lot of new stuff. I did the door jams a little bit, the sills. So this is the interior. I'm going to put the seats back in now after vacuuming them. And then I pretty much won't touch the interior for a while. That lid is primary after that. I'm not going to do carpet till later. That's a future project.